Lost!
Welcome back, you guys. We are back with some more Horizon Zero Dawn. I decided to just go ahead and just record it because I can probably get more done. Especially when I don't know how finicky it is upstairs and noisy related, so you just don't know sometimes. So I'm just gonna go ahead and just do recordings and make it as parts. So this is gonna be part two, and welcome back. Oh, sorry. I think the middle button allows me to check if I have different skills and stuff. So I have three right now. Let's see, Silent Strike. Press R1 to perform myself. Taking that. Oh, okay, gotta hold it, of course. Nice, got that. Oh, I'm late. I'm Legend of Zelda, bruh. Legend of Zelda. And that just because. Inventory. I can make an outfit? I guess I already have it. I guess this is what I can, I already equipped it. How do you modify? It says, I guess, something on inventory, so I guess it's on special arms. Special items, I'm sorry. Carter. This item is still a version of bonus items. Interesting. So I have all this stuff. That's pretty cool. Crafting. Let me see. I can make arrows, of course. Fire arrow. Hello. Bruh, I just need some, I have blaze, I have metal shards, that's what I have so far. Wait, I don't have anything? Bruh, I got zero of all that shit, man. Alright, well, looks like I can make fire arrows. And notebook says, just basic stuff. Alright, cool. Alright, so let's keep it going, guys. How's everybody doing today? What is up with you all? Oh, that's freaking amazing, dude. Oh my god, come on, let's go.
He said we'd go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here?
I fear what has happened to Rust.
Where's he gone to?
Oh, that's cute. Oh my god, that is a... That slide, though, good god.
He's just standing there. What's going on with him?
Rust, are you okay?
Aloy, you're here.
Did you want to be alone?
No. We must speak. I've been thinking about your training, Aloy.
Bruh.
You've learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you. Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die.
Okay.
Descend into the embrace and hunt until you have gathered the parts for fire arrows.
I bet.
Fire arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
I'll go gather the parts, but I'm also going to pay Karst a visit.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
Oops.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
That sounds ominous. All right, see you at the North Gate.
Let's do this.
Something's really bothering him.
All right, bet. So this is the map, and I guess that's where I can find a blaze or some shit. Let's see. Oh, that's a campfire. I think my brother said that's where you can save stuff. Where's the, I didn't mean to press that button. That's the share button. Whatever. I guess it would just come up to me. Must just be a campfire. Something like, you know, Dark Souls kind of shiz. You can just save it everywhere there or something. It's all good, though. Or not. Okay, there's a campfire, I think. But I can't fire to save.
Nice.
Cool. Dark Souls style. My whole life, I've never gone beyond quick save. Dark screen.
That'll change after the proving. 2 days. 2 days until I get answers.
Alright, bet.
2 days, and I'll know who she was.
2 days.
And why I was cast out at birth. As if there could be an excuse for
that. I wonder how old she is right now.
Time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd.
Give me. Thank you. Just stay everywhere. Let's see, how much do I need for crafting, ammo, fire arrows? I have 12 already. Wow. 5 metal shards. I gotta kill those guys. I gotta kill at least 5 of them. Okay. Alright, bet. Alright, let's find some, Striders. Where you at? Is that a boar? I don't really care about a boar.
Ouch!
You'll live. You're a strong person. Huh. Is that cursed right there?
Of course I'd run into the dirty elf.
Oh, never mind. Fuck those guys.
Mother's heart. 2 more days, then I'll know what it's like in there. It's so many people crammed into one place. I guess no one ever gets lonely in there.
Yeah. I wonder how those asshole kids are now, seeing as they threw a rock at my dad. Wait, does she still have the mark on her head? Nah, that been gone. I think there's a little blemish on their forehead. I like to pay attention to detail, guys. Mother's watch, mother's heart. And I'm not going over there. Cool. Fucking beautiful, bruh. That's amazing. Alright, let's just make sure there's nothing over here just right now. Alright, so I still got a long ways to go. Alright, cool. Watches are in the area. Wow, there's a lot of them. More coming or something, or well, okay then, go ahead and dive. I bet. Well, let's go ahead and scavenge these pieces. All right, sparker. All right, metal shards. Metal shards. Cool. Oh shit! A strike, bruh. Zoom in. Actually, we'll go ahead and make some more. Alright, let me just make sure I got enough of my fire arrows. Alright, so just need 2 more blaze. I bet. Alright. So I guess there's some more Ford? That's a boar. I don't want to hurt myself. Alright, bet. More medical shit. Wire metal shards. That stuff is cool. Alright, bet there's some more. Alright, bet. Let me go ahead and go up some more. Seems like I can kill these guys from high ground and not have to worry about a damn thing. Fuck.
Red light means trouble.
Okay, I guess I gotta aim it in just a little more. Shit. I gotta make some ammo real quick. So they alert them or not? Well, hopefully my accuracy gets a lot better as the game goes on. You know how it is. So far, I'm just garbage right now. Like horses. I just need to get more ridgewood because I can't make arrows. Got him, coach. So they run away. Bet. Okay. Where is this track at? I don't really know where he's going, but whatever. Oh, okay. I got these guys, I guess.
They're scanning for me.
Where? Who? Where you see that? I'm guessing over here. What's that? No, a thawk. What the hell is a human? Does he need help? Oh shit, let me go ahead and get my stuff real quick and then I'll go ahead and help the guy. Go ahead and fall. Okay, got none of that stuff that I need. I bet there's one right there still. Alright, so he needs help. I'm gonna go ahead and try to help him out. We're gonna kill these guys first. Headshot, bitch. I hear something. Oh, there's more. Okay, cool. So that's just a strider, so I hit him in the back. Damn it, no ammo again. Yes, run, bitch. I'm just making sure. I know I killed another one, right? Hey, bunny. I really help this guy out.
Does he need to speak to you?
You want to talk to an outcast?
I'm desperate for help, whatever the consequences.
What's the problem then? Trouble with your leg?
Forget about me. It's my daughter, Arana. She's in danger. She went after a scrapper near Mother's Cradle, and I fear for her life. I can't even stand up, let alone go after her. Will you help me find her?
Good deed, guys.
I'll do what I can to help your daughter.
Make sure she's all right. I'm begging you.
You got it, bro. Side quest. Okay, so I have enough for fire arrows. I bet. Well, actually, I could just... Oh, shit. I could just hit this joint and make some fire arrows real quick. I bet. So, hit this. I didn't even look at what it said. How do you switch? Oh, you just hit the L button. Oh, I bet. Switch back and go over there. Okay. Hopefully this is a medical plant. Nope. Doesn't matter. Those drinks must be red then. All right, bet. Still, I'm getting enough stuff just because.
Brew that up later.
Yay. Oh, yeah, that's right. There's also a fire thingy. Alright, cool. One thing down. Let's see. Where's that little girl at? Ah, I wish there was like a legend, you know? So that's where she would be at? Oh, it's not actually that far away from me. It's right there. Starter site. Eh, Q. I wonder if you can jump to him and ask another person to help? Bruh, there's a lot of people that needs help. It's only been 21 minutes so far. It's not bad, actually. So what? Do I need to go back over here? Talk to Karst? Yeah. Waypoint it is. Let's go. So far, it seems like nothing over here, so we're good. 400 steps. Just in case. You never know. Medical plants. Wood. Oh, I see some. I bet. Wow, it got really dark all of a sudden. Wow, it's really dark. What the hell? Alright, so where's the tall grass? That's where I need it. Talk about windy, though. What the hell was that? I hear something. I heard something. I don't know what that was. Oh, if I just had like an explosive arrow, like a bomb or something, I could just destroy them all. And those guys have a path over there, so... I'm not really worried about them. Maybe I can get on top of something and shoot them all down. Alright, bet. Alright, cool. So, guess I'll walk to the right. Over here? Out of their sights?
That must be Arana.
I need help!
Sounds like she's in trouble.
She's over here?
I can't get down! Somebody, please!
She's over here?
Come on.
Alright, but shit.
Somebody, please! I'm surrounded. Help! Somebody, please!
You
I'm stuck up
chill?
Here.
I got that you're stuck. I'm coming in a second.
I'm stuck up here.
Where?
I need help.
Fish?
I can't get down.
She's in a tree up here? Where's she at? Took the map. Because apparently she's over here somewhere. I mean, she should be over here, right? God, I wish there was like... Oh, so she's right there. Okay, she's...
Somebody,
oh my god, shut up. So she's forward this way.
Somebody,
oh my god, please.
I'm surrounded.
Please shut up. She's about 200 feet away, essentially. Hey, Chucky.
I can't get down. Help!
Wait, where the hell is... Oh, reversed. There she is. Oh, so that's where she was, where the watches were.
Please!
Oh my god, if you don't shut up. Damn, boar.
I'm stuck up here. Help! Somebody, please! I'm stuck up here.
Oh my god, please shut up.
Well, just stay out of their way for now.
Well, ah, damn it, you're not going over there. Die, bitch. Alright, where's the last one at? Behind the wall. Okay. Oh, that got your attention, didn't it? Dude, come on. I ain't got all day. Come on over. Oh my god, come on, watcher.
So they will be.
Okay, since you're trying to act like a damn dog. Whatever, got it done, I'm good. I don't care, whatever. It may have taken longer than I hoped, but whatever, it's done.
Can I talk to you for a minute?
Yes, you can. You damn annoying kid.
I just want to thank you. Thank you. I thought those watchers were going to tear me apart.
If you didn't stop screaming,
your
maybe.
Your father sent me after you. It's time to go home. I figured, but I can't go back until I get my mother's spear from that scrapper. That spear must mean a lot to you.
My mother made it not long before she died. I can't believe my father lost
it. Oh, he's a failure.
He didn't mean to. Scrappers are dangerous.
I know. I just can't stand the idea that it might be gone forever.
I'll look for your spear.
You will? Oh, thank you.
Go find your father. His leg gave out while he was searching for you, just south of Mother's Heart.
Oh, no. Okay, I'll go to him right away. Thanks again.
Brownie points. Alright, bet. So what did I get? Modifications? What does this do? 6% damage? Okay. That's cool. So what, it's like a permanent keep or some shit? I bet. Resources, ammo. Ooh, just a rock and a... you can make a rock, I'm about to say. That'd be silly if you could.
Sun's headed for the west. Keep my guard up.
Alright, so, let me see my map. Where's that shit at? Marauder's tracks. Where's her tracks at, then? I'm guessing that's it. Oh no, that's just the destroyed watcher shit. Okay, cool. So I'm on the track, birdie. Okay, cool. Hi. So where's a campfire at, actually? Wanna just hit it up with a quick save. I think it's like right over there. Right over that bridge. Possibly. Cause I'm just go ahead and try to end it real quick, cause Oh, it's right there. Cool. So I'm gonna just go ahead and try and do something else real quick and just bring a little bit at a time, you know? Have some fun. And I will see you guys later. Don't forget to like, subscribe, or comment, guys. And I hope you guys enjoy the series as I'm bringing it to you. Well, even though it's late, but still, I'm finally playing it. So, anyway, deuces, guys. Woo! Let's go. Go! I just nudged it to the right a little bit and just... Oh my god, I can do this. I can feel it.